So in this part of the video, I'm going to introduce to you my partner. For my first technique, I will show to you a simple restraining tactic. Okay, when someone is attacking you with a jab. All right. Okay. Assume your position. Whenever you're ready. You see, that was a really simple way to. Okay, that was the technique, plain and simple. Let's see that again. Assume the position. Whenever you're ready. That's the way. So, in this part of the video, I will show to you how to avoid punches, and especially the famous double punch, the famous boxer's double punch, double jab, a jab and a hook. I will show you how to avoid it. So, for the first try, I want you to give me one jab. One jab. That was really easy, especially when you're a master. But it needs training, serious training. So let's speed up things. Let's make it harder. Yeah. Now for this one, I want you to give me a double jab, right? Whenever you're ready. So, for the end of the video, I've kept the difficult, the more difficult, the most. I've kept for you the most difficult, the famous one-inch punch. I will demonstrate to you a technique on how to succeed it.
Βάλε τα βιβλία πως τα είχαμε.
So, the famous one inch punch. First I will show, then I will explain. The punch. Whenever you're ready. You. She wasn't standing there. So, the famous one-inch punch. the famous one-inch punch.
Right.
let's do John. Let's do that again. So, the famous one-inch punch, the famous.